just 30 seconds left in the session. With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three: King, Perez, and Max Verstappen. With qualifying complete, all that remains now is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow, so make sure you join us then.